play on today, eh?
Who is the new graphic anyway, do you know?
Yeah. Talked to my mate this last week though.
It's not happening.
Not much clapping going on, is
it? Winning number three, to son.
Sure, go to Mackie's order.
What?
So look, Mark, you mentioned about some of the, you know, you mentioned about...
It was a marine, it was marine. But we knew all we needed was a draw.
Hello and welcome to the first football frolic of 2024. Yep, I'm Hopi.
I'm Mainy.
And welcome back. As you'll notice, we've just launched a new intro, which you will have just seen. That was actually made by... Yeah, we have. I'll show you it in a minute. We've got a new intro by our mutual friend... Ooh.
Okay, light's gone. Hello.
Our mutual friend, Taylor Cowperthwaite. He made us an intro, sent it in to me, and I've used it... I'm going to start using it for the channel. Well, for the videos on the channel. So, yeah, we just landed in Southport, just parked near someone's house. So, gonna head down to the ground in a minute and have a look around. So, see you all there.
Here we are. It's quite nice, from what I can see. Nice old-fashioned stand there. Like the one at Christie Park. To be fair, look at that. It's quite nice. Let's have a look inside. There's me. Look at that. It's quite sick.
It's quite cool, man. Welcome to Richie Bennett plays for Southport.
Does he?
Yeah.
No way. I didn't know that.
Ben Headley plays for Darlington.
Who?
Ben Headley.
Oh, yeah, I remember him.
Jordan Musto.
Oh. Wait, what?
Mainy's got his gloves. So have I.
What a bloody shirt as well.
What a National League Vanarama shirt.
Nice. Not even gonna bother to right now, there we go. Which was nice. And then look at that. And a burger van as well. Soul sick for a non-league club, it's so good.
Here we are, a burger van.
Okay, you got it.
Get some dinner.
Yes, give him goal.
fans.
Goal for Southport, number 26, Richie Bennett.
Hey! Form a welcome, lad, come on.
Jim's happy.
This is Richie
Bennett. He's magic, you know. You never get past for Jimbo. Bloody hell, some kick that. Unlucky that, unlucky. Too clever, does he? Fans are quite good. There's some weird fans on.
We had a lot of Morecambe, anti-Morecambe things sent to us, didn't we?
Which is weird because...
And that's a bad miss.
Christ, what is going on?
I've not seen one of them in ages.
Ah, that was a shame. Surely he's off here. That was a bad tackle, that. Surely. Boom. A lot of consulting going on here.
What?
Again.
Bloody hell. Very physical. Bentley barking orders.
Good old Jim. Jamie Devitt.
And again, Bentley.
Lay on. We'll go for the man. Managing. Okay. National League kickoffs. Jeff Stelling's not happy. He's not happy at all.
That's it, that's National League coverage. I don't see anything wrong with it, Jeff.
Oh my God.
Should come to a game live. It's unbelievable, Jeff.
Come on,
stuff. Darlow's been quiet all night. Richie.
Yeah, he has.
I don't think anyone's really had anything to moan about.
Oh, the rest of them, man. You can't make any calls, to be honest. Hey! Good game, ref!
Go on, Rick T.
So what is Mark telling you, James? He's got to be bloody telling you something.
For start off, write it down until you can say it without having to refer to your notes. You know, just make sure that you're not tripping up over stuff. You know what you're going to say, and you say it clearly. And he can, you know, I think he's long since stopped being an impression of me. You know, he's his own man.
That's what you think, Mark. You know, anyway, I'm joking.
Just be your own person and develop your own style.
You're one of the few people we spoke to who has like succession planning on the go.
Some good advice from Mark there, to be fair. Any future stadium announcers out there, make sure you listen to this. Definitely, even if you're a Morecambe fan, give it a good listen. So it's We Welcome Your Team.
Not
Mark's Windhurst. So make sure you go and watch it.
Well, thank you all for watching. It's been another cool little. It's been a dual vlog today. It's been two games, so it's been quite good. Thank you all for watching. It was an alright game. It was nice to see Jim again. Nice to see a bit of Bentley ball. The match was a bit hit and miss, to be fair. I think the last few, as any Jim Bentley fans will know, the last 10 minutes are a wonder fest. The first little chunk of a game, it's quite good as well. But you have a bit, then you have at least, what? You have about 60 minutes of passing around, and then you get your last 10-minute push. But I thought it was quite good. It's nice to see it. Nice to see Jim. And James, what do you think? What did you think of the game?
The quality wasn't great, but Southport deserved to win. Richie Bennett played really well. It's a shame that he didn't get his hat trick, really. But yeah, it was a freezing cold night.
Too bloody cold.
My feet are still cold.
Got a heating on, which is good.
Looking forward to getting home, and hopefully this car will heat up my feet.
Yeah, agreed. Well, thank you again all for watching, and hopefully we'll see you soon for some more Football Frolic action. Thank you guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, and leave some comments down below. Where would you like us to go next?